See what I'm saying? This is actually quite profound stuff, isn't it?
So for those of you that watched my last video about Bitcoin, I've been researching and learning about Bitcoin, what that's all about. It's pretty interesting. But for some reason, I was going through Bitcoin videos, and a doctor's channel about COVID-19 treatment popped up, and I started checking his videos out, and it's really interesting stuff. Down in the description, I'll put a link. This isn't really my subject, so I'm not really sure what to say. And this old doctor, he can explain it to you.
Quite amazing, this really. Low zinc status has been associated with increased susceptibility to pneumonia.
So I'll just direct you to that video if you want to check it out. Zinc and vitamin D3. Interesting. They both say immune health on here, but vitamin D3 comes from the sun, and during the winter time, most of us aren't getting near enough sun. You gotta kind of live near the equator to even be exposed to enough sun. But
Dr. Schwell, you've advocated for vitamin D as a potential way to prevent COVID-19 infections, to prevent severe COVID-19 infections.
These are actually antivirals. Zinc is a big antiviral. They're finding that, I'll just give you a couple quick little things here that this doctor's talking about. Of the people that get COVID-19, 30% of them develop complications that have normal zinc levels. 70% of the people that get COVID-19 develop complications that are zinc deficient. So the people that have zinc in them, 30% of them get sick. Now, I'm not saying this right at all. That's why I'm going to direct you to that video. But I thought this was real interesting stuff, so I thought I'd just share it with you, pass it along. What's another important thing? Corn syrup. See, I've got this no sugar Mountain Dew. But what's the word for it? Not saturated, but the corn syrup, they put in a lot of, they use as sweeteners, actually negates the good benefits you get from this stuff. So check that video out. I'll put that specific video I'm talking about down there, and then I'll link up his homepage as well. He's got a bunch of videos out, but he explains it real good, and I just thought it was kind of amazing. Here it is, a couple days before 2021, late December, and I'm just now hearing for the first time that this is a COVID-19 treatment, legitimate one.
So here we see the National Institutes of Health saying that these problems can be corrected with zinc supplementation if the zinc levels are low, and other studies have said that low zinc levels are common.
It's, you know, it's super cheap. I think I spent, what did the prices say, like 10 bucks, 11 bucks after tax or something for both those. 200 caplets, 100 soft gels. So interesting stuff. I'll just shut up now and let someone experienced tell you the deal. Check it out right down there in the description.
And the supplement is essentially free to produce.
Guy puts out some good information, looks like. So anyways, hope you enjoyed it, and as always, thanks for watching. Said COVID-19 treatment. It's also a preventative deal. Just check the guy's videos out. I can't say it well enough to even be taken seriously. So check out that dude.